State Senator Tim Bivins is a member of one of the Senate's two budget committees.
This is, the year that we have been warning for years about, that we are finally arrived at a point where we have no money.
Senator Bivins says the task before lawmakers is to begin addressing the reality of living within your means. He says a bipartisan solution is needed to solve the fiscal crisis and move the state forward. In Springfield, I'm Ray Watt.